Alright. That looks good. Did I change that low yesterday? No, I don't think I did. I feel like I need to sneeze, but I can't. Which is the worst. No, it's not gonna happen. I thought maybe that was my bot. Blade, how you doing? Rob, hope you good too. That was louder than I anticipated. You got the cable company figured out? Really, what's going on?
Welcome to Flash Out 3.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to turn Flash Out 3 down a smidge. Finally, you can choose Circ. You want to race on? Oh, yeah. Star City.
Three.
Okay, so it's normal racing controls. Wait, use weapon one is X. Weapon B is two. Okay. First A, I'm sorry.
One. Go.
My guy, you're spawning me into the wall. It's hard to make it when you're spawning me into the wall. Okay, I'm just gonna not the tutorial. No.
Options.
How you doing? Get us a campaign.
Campaign. B.
Oh boy. So I can choose one.
Silence.
I'll go to dude. Fish Tournament top 3 to unlock the next one. Okay.
Like the red.
Matter Bone?
Oh, okay, there's a good one.
This looks like the best one overall.
Ergo.
Got a good mix.
Good you, pretty good.
Oh, my bad. My bot beat leaves by like a minute.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, we do be zooming.
Weapons unlocked.
Oh shit! Blew me up, bro. I can't tell if he's taking damage. I got third dose.
Right, complete.
Did I use the three? Yeah, I got the splash out three. Oh, I got second. Okay, I thought I got third. Second or third? Spark, thank you for the race up, buddy. How are you doing? Every 20 seconds, contender occupying last place gets a different race. Oh, okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
See that trombone? No, what trombone? First time playing a flash arcade now. That was fun. Take that, Thunder Leg. Time trial. Can I read the best lap time?
3, 2,
last hard to fucking do it when I can't see nothing. I was gonna start with Slime Rancher, but turns out Slime Rancher is not out yet. It doesn't even release until the top of the hour. So I'm putting it at the end instead. Wow, this map looks sick.
3, 2, 1, go! Weapons unlocked.
Yeah, boy. Good, are you pretty good? Yeah, boy. Me, purple hair, say fuck you.
New weapon unlocked. New race unlocked.
Nice.
Ergo.
So yeah, moving against the last.
3, 2, 1, go. Weapons unlocked.
Go to Subway.
Contestant eliminated. 5 opponents left.
That's good, 25 points to make up. Energy destroys great number points. Oh, go.
3, 2, 1, go. Weapons unlocked.
Jesus. Why won't you die? Sounds like a pearl on minus one. Pearl's got negative one. They blow themselves up. How does Alfaro have 7? us. These last two are standard. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Fuck. He's their biggest star. He's undoubtedly their most important wrestler. Again, I think he's losing the title to MJF. Like I said, if the plan is for him to lose title to MJF, which I think it is now, then him winning was the best call. Because if Danielson's gonna get the belt, he shouldn't have it for, you know, us a couple months to get 6 weeks to the universe. With Moxley, it's fine if he has 6 weeks. He already had his long ass reign. That's a bigger bonus.
New weapon unlocked.
Magnus.
New ship unlocked.
Double knives.
New ship unlocked.
Triple knives.
New ship unlocked.
Quadruple knives.
New race unlocked.
Five times a knives.
Campaign.
Got time trial, destruction, elimination, and standard race. This looks like the best one.
Feast or fusion. Shield.
Oh.
Machine gun.
From Cincinnati, huh? That's probably where MJF's gonna win the title, too.
3, 2, 1, go!
Moxley's hometown, so that's probably where I won the title from.
Sixth place.
Destroy. pass out on the ground. How the fuck did it get me that quick? I just spawned. Saturday or some shit. You see, they put the belt on Jericho, though, quick. That makes me think Ring of Honor's got a deal. Josh, how you doing? Come on! Weird choice? It's not a weird choice. He's the most mainstream name they have. Serious? still in first as well. Excuse me? I had full health. How did I just get one shot at me? Is that like the this game equivalent of a blue shell or something? What the fuck was that? But me to win the thing though. Who was it I was up against? No, it was Cap. Camera still focuses on me anyway. Okay, yes, I get it. I'm pretty sure it's based off Wipeout. Everybody's fucking said that to this point.
New weapons unlocked. unlocked. Campaign.
They turn the speed up like times two on the fucking shortest turn map they have. That doesn't make any sense. It's impossible to control.
Eighth place. Race complete.
I don't know what you want me to do about that. Designed to
Three,
shit, bro.
2, 1, go. Weapons unlocked.
Turned up so much also. How did I not get any? Why would you give me this car?
Contestant eliminated.
It's not meant to be played. Why would I even upgrade my car if it's far more control? They're forcing me to complete this.
Three,
I guess I have to complete
two,
this and then
one,
switch
go.
Cars back. The speed upgrade's not worth it if there's no, like, not controllable. It's not. Oh, the air brakes don't help. Ugh. the actual breakdown.
Resort. Thank you.
I'm still alive too. Loading in, sounds like a From the Grave kill right there. Yeah, I swear it said in that tutorial you use B to shoot behind me. Unless B does not shoot behind me. Unless I'm missing something, I don't think there's actually a way to shoot behind me. So much. I think maybe my headphone was clipped over my hair. Yeah, I think that was it. So it's like, wow, my ear really itches. Talk! Better kill me. What is that weapon that one shot? I don't have that. I'd love to know what it is. Well, that's not on me, brother. I'm gonna have to put that one on you. I will not take responsibility for that. I got first, but I don't have the health to hold it. Gonna blow me up right at the end. Oh! Oh, he passed me? How did he pass me? How? Ahead of everybody. Oh, that doesn't make any sense. I'm 21st on the death lap. That would work. Out of 25.
New weapon unlocked. New weapon unlocked. New ship unlocked. New ship unlocked.
Okay, cool. Well, that's pretty... It's a fun racing game. They got some stuff they need to work out, though. I might wait until they put a couple patches in before going back to it, if I do.
Quit.
So... Here's what's gonna happen now. I'm going to switch to marbles, but before I do that, I'm going to go on intermission screen so I can install Slime Rancher. While I'm on this intermission screen, it's entirely possible that the stream will lag because I'll be installing this. So, I will be right back. And we're back. Turns out it took about 5 seconds to install. I didn't see that coming. It took approximately 30 seconds to install. It's literally a gigabyte, so. Alright. The end of stream, or at the last, as the last game. Think of me. Remember to slow down. Is it early access for full release? I mean, both. It is the full release, but it's also an early access game, which means they develop it as it goes along. Think of me. How much does it cost? $30, well. How much was Flash out? 20, but it's on sale at the moment. Alright.
think of me.
So, I have this one, right? Yeah, I might want to put that in during Christmas time. Entering today, you almost still leads, but Severa won their third Royale yesterday. And made it very close. Panjit, how are you doing? Excuse me. Man, send you a key for Jackbox 9? That would send me. That would save me $25 because I'm getting it either way. House of Pain's the map where we have the world record, right? Yes, okay. Yeah, I don't really want to do Marble Steiner last. Back from a run, smell awful. Alright, you're gonna have 5 minutes to get in this first race. Kushida, hope you're doing good. Stay, I hope you're good as well, by the way. Borgen, Provincio, hope you guys both good. Crazy how shit randomly kicked off again as far as me getting sent stuff. Like, legit, I hadn't gotten a key in 2 years. And not 2 years, a year, over a year. And this month alone, I've been sent 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 different things. That's pretty wild. Suzun, Serena, Haruka, Chesato, LDN, hope you guys are good. Maybe we should try to rank them when the month's over. Now, obviously, first would be Mythbusters the game. Ushio, username, hope you guys are good. It's because you started playing. No, you know what I think it was? I had requested a key for Ultimate Fishing Simulator 2 when they announced it, like, a year ago. And then they sent it to me. And then when they sent me that, and they noticed I covered it immediately, all of a sudden I'm back on the radar for being sent stuff. Just like that. Gang, Suba, Leia, Serena, Yama, hope you're good. Okay, hope you're good. Randla, hope you're doing good. Tell you what, out of everything though, Saints Row is definitely the most conflicting. Because, like, it's one of the weirder games I've ever played. Because, like, it's bad. Like, objectively, it's not a good game. But I can't. I do enjoy it though. It is fun. It's objectively terrible, but it's fun. I did enjoy that recent storyline we did, the one where we were defending Castle Kraken. That I actually very enjoyed a lot. That was fun. We still have 90 seconds to get in this. What the fuck about Gamia? Yeah. Tell you what, boys, you know what I really hope they send me is that that new Sonic game comes out in November. I put in a request for that, so we'll see what happens there. We gotta go fast. Was she alright, so Roman will be as good? Fishy has communionist at 258, basically, the world is 250.4. Anyway, I'll put in a request if it comes up on Keemler, absolutely. Is there an actual date on that yet? I don't remember. Should be soon. They have DLC. Bro, that's another weird thing on Keemler. They have like every single piece of the Hot Wheels game DLC, but not the Hot Wheels game. It's not a bad game now. I mean, I had a feeling it would be when they finished. It would be fine when they finished it. But I remember the people even saying at the time they released it that it needed like another year or so of development. But they had to release it because they had no choice at that point. Here comes Yak. Yeah, I guess we'll find out, Yoshi. Pretty much, yeah, but yeah. They had no choice. Alright, Yang's first in the Lotto Machine. Who will be the first out? Kaya's. 13 wins. Has been last to die in 3 separate races this season where no one has survived, which might be a record. Gets tied up there. Zun sneaks through, looking for win number 10. Getting a bit slowed there, having some trouble with the pegs. Here goes Orochi, who has 8. Right back in it. Leah has quite a 16. Leah has 9. Guy's taking the top way. Doesn't die. Neither does Chris. I thought that was the community ball, but no, that's Chris. They both get tied up. Fishy's already kept the community record. Quaid, Arushi both in there. Kai is through and is going to get win number 14 on the season. Rushi's gonna finish second, Quaid third, and looks like Chris will get fourth. You're 14th on the season. In total, that gives you 35. You break a tie with JJB and Spinda. You're now by yourself at 35, one behind Pato and Marcus. Yeah, I remember you talking about that, Jambo. You said originally, you're like, maybe I should buy two. I guess you should have bought two. Maybe they started sending me games because they noticed I'm happier. This guy's not wanting to kill himself playing Fall Guys anymore. Maybe he'd want to play Mythbusters, a game. Kai, Arushi, Quaid, and Chris get points. 14 wins for you. Only Panjit used name Borgen died. Up next is Twisted Toothpick. Rockwell's community at 117.6, world is 113.69. Nice. Oh, yes, thank you, Ish. Gotta take a zero off there. Twenty-five alive if you're not in you with 30 seconds. What time do we play today? Because I know we play early. Never understand why baseball games always start early on random weekdays. It's like, I know we're good, but who has time to actually go downtown and watch a Padres game at 1 p.m. on a Thursday? Here comes Kushida. 9 wins. It is a Saturday, sure, but it's goddamn Thursday, my guy. Here's Ushio. 9 wins. Guamu, our current season leader, with 7. Would tickets be cheaper? Oh, yeah. I mean, that's a good point. Tickets would be cheaper on this type of game, but still. But yes, you do make a good point. It's not prime start time, so yeah. Yuamu is gonna go off the map. Is that Jericho mix of Gandalf? James dies too, so does Ushio. Arisa's alive, not anymore. Ruka's alive, and gonna win. 14 wins for you now. Quaid is gonna get second, Yoshi third, and Stale fourth. Number one for Haruka, that gives you 72. You are one behind the tie of every streamer on Twitch and Turtle. He's a wizard after all, yeah, fair enough. But yeah, I mean, I really think they have a TV deal, because Jericho's the most mainstream name they have. So, like, if they're putting the title on him, That really makes me think they have a TV deal for Ring of Honor. It was a dick kick when, yeah, but you know. Haruka, Quaid, Yoshi, and Stale get the points. 14 wins for Haruka on the season. Rain is the tears of number nature. Sure is, buddy. 9 died, 21 survived. House of Pain's up next. Do we still have the world record? Yes, we do. Might hold this the rest of the season. Mojo, hope you're doing good. Yuamu has the community and the world at 107.728, said it a couple days ago. What day do they have to run it? Might have to be Thursday. Poor Impact. That or you could run it on Monday after Raw. It's pretty late, though. Or you could compete with NXT again and go to Tuesday. I could see that. There's the gold. 25 alive. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Seven's what we end up with. Probably Thursday then, yeah. Fucking Impact's gonna have to go Saturday at this point. At this point, maybe they might just have to sell and see if they can get a spot on the network. Can you put us on Peacock, brothers? New Grand Tour. Oh, is there a new one? Wow. I didn't even hear about that. Here comes Kushida, Chisato, Stale, Quaid. And Quaid trying to get through. Stale gives him a little push. They both get through. Still got tied up in that a little bit. Quaid got through. Not with much speed, though. And same thing there. Push through, but not with much speed. And here comes Chisato. Quaid trying to box out and does. But the pegs won't help him, or will they? Ooh, barely holds on. That box out was crucial. Chisato gets second, Kuan third, and Rockwell fourth. That was Quaid's 17th win on the season. Yeah, a lot of wins. Puts you at 454. At this point, you're only 13 behind me. Yeah, you'd need a Royale win to do anything. Okay. Quaid wins. Quaid, Chess, Auto, Cool, and Rock will get the point. 17 wins in season for Quaid. Up next is On Thin Ice. Power for Ishwa. Karen has Kimini at 142. The world is basically 127. Alright, 26 in. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. $33 for this one. As Akura, Avon, hope you guys are good. Here comes Raisu with 6 wins. Okay, Rob, all right there. Chisato. Rocko DG on the other side. Guy has won this GP. These sides are gonna break in just a second. There they go. Quaid might benefit from that. Oh, well, gets slowed a little bit though. Quaid and Arisu through. As the core is gonna take the top way there. Arisu struggling a bit. All right. Rice and Quaid will be the first down. Mojo right there as well. Now it's about who will fall through first. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? It's gonna be... Ooh, Suzune hit first. Yang second, Quaid third, Serena fourth. Close one there. For Suzune, that makes... 20-something, I think. Maybe more. No, you have 40-something. 45. You tied big bald spot. How'd I end that first? I think you bounced off the middle, and the middle doesn't count. Wonder if she's got stuff to do. She goes on long lurk periods as well. Only one person died, and it was Serena Kalisquim. Suzune, Yang, Quaid, and Serena get the points. 10 wins for you on the season now. Twisting Tumble's up next. All right, Punk has a community that's one at 53.7. The world is 52. All right. 29 in if you're not in, you have 30 seconds. I heard about this, Quaid. That's quite wording of that headline, though. End up with 34 for this one. There's two ways to go. LDN will lead one group, Yama the other. Catholic chess. I don't know fucking anything about chess. It's a good question, Quick. Better. Question is, how is he doing that to cheat? Punk's gonna keep the community, see if anyone else tries the shortcut. Yorandla and myself will both get the launch, but it doesn't work out for either of us. Doesn't look like anyone's gonna do the shortcut now. The winner is gonna be Serena. Followed by Roman, Rockwell, and Yuamu. Gives you 23 in here. You tie Josh, Lucia, Nick, and Roy and Vladlina. Serena, Roman, Rockwell, Yuamu get the points. 9 wins on the season for you. Only myself and Randall had died because we tried shortcut and it didn't work out. Slippery Slopes is up next. Speaking of Shub, she has a community on this at 311.4. The world is 245.655. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds.
Sever, I hope you're doing good.
36 in. And here we go. It's Kai, Yang, Roman, Grandla. Stay on the lead now. Sever right behind, Sever second on the community board. All three of those wins are Royales, that's why. Trying to line up the hole, gonna have to go back around. Or back down, I should say. Back down and around. And does. Uamu in lead for the moment, though. Stale follows. Surrounded Cal's Queen and Rob, not too far behind. See how much Yamu is deterred by this. Gets through that alright. Gets around that, and through that, and all that pretty well, actually. Not much affected. Oof. Does get through that as well. I'll have to pick away now. Now the dangers of doing one of these by yourself is sometimes you do need the momentum of other people to slow you down. Yuamu will not have that. So if Yuamu goes too fast, it could go right over. We shall see though. This is going to be the big test of it right here. Oh, nope. Not too fast. Gonna have to reset. And does. Oh, stale one right down the middle, though. But Yuama reclaims the lead. Shub's community record could very well be in danger here. It is in danger. And it will be lost if Yuama makes this. But misses. Just to the right. How about stale? Stale will make it. And stale wins. That is stale's 470th win. He's the overall wins leader. He now has three more than me. Sixteenth on the season, either your 12th or 13th in here. Yurandla got 2nd, Borgen 3rd, and I got 4th. I'm a celebrity of film in South Africa.
That's interesting.
Quid misses her. I picked Bills Dolphins. Okay, to be fair, Quaid, Bills Dolphins is like the game of the year so far. Both of those teams will look fucking great for the first 2 weeks. And Bengals have sucked. Stale, Yurandla, Borgen, and I get the points. First points of the season for Yurandla. That is 16 total wins for Stale. Express deliveries up next. Yeah, Bills and Dolphins might be the overall game of the week. Caleb, hope you're doing good. schedule for the next month and a half. I'm sorry. Packers and Bucks is a good one. There's a Friday game. It's a Friday game in September? That's weird. Vikings and Saints is kind of shitty. Colts and Broncos, I could do better than that. Why are there Friday games? Since when is this a thing? We're doing Friday games now? Or is this just a misprint? Oh no, I think it's because they start... It's Friday on your time by the time they start. That's why. Because they start like 1 a.m. your time. Okay. Guess 9 a.m. Rip. Add up, you're doing good. Okay, that makes more sense. Because I was like, wait, what the fuck? Since when are we doing Friday games? Friday for you. 29 in if you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Username as community at 53 and a half. It's actually better than the world, it's 54.8. I hope you're good as well. Comes LDN. Excuse me. That's an aggressive ass sneeze. I don't know, still, just smile and wave. There, here comes a username to demonstrate to the shortcut. See if anyone else gives it a go. Haruka's gonna try, overshot it. Steven, how are you doing? LDN is leading the traditional way. Nobody else really trying the shortcut. DJ is good talking about as good as you do. Well, if nobody else gets this shortcut, then LDN will win. We'll see if anyone does. Doing alright, how are you?
Doing alright.
Oh, Saran just didn't take the shortcut, but just got launched up in there. I get him second. LDN wins, followed by Serena, Sean, and Ushiel. Yeah.
That's sad news and good news. You want to hear it? Sad news, I broke up with my girlfriend, Lorraine. Found out I was singing to a woman. Her name is Clara Lee. The good news is I can see clearly now that Lorraine is gone. Okay, I get it. What does that have to do with a German?
For LDN. He told a German? Okay. That is 88 wins. You break a tie of this one and D-Dude. You are one behind Ged.
Said my German. My German. Mein German.
LDN, Serena, Sean, and Dushio get the points. 9 on season for LDN. Up next is Endurance Test. Dolphins are most popular. Roman has community 204.8, world 201. Okay, 23, 24M. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Falcons are bottomless. Oof. I mean, to be fair, nobody cares about the Falcons, even here. But people in Atlanta don't care about the Falcons. The Braves are really good, and the Hawks are decent. How would they care about the Falcons? They're the third best team in their own city. You expect people from other cities to care? Fucking Braves are trying to win back-to-back World Series. Nobody cares about the Falcons. Here comes Josh. What's the difference in titles, bro? Fevus Raccoonus. It's just Sly Raccoon. Probably the U.S. one. I mean, more people would probably know the U.S. title just based off the fact that there's more people in the U.S. But I'd definitely go with the one that has Sly Cooper in it. If you went with Sly Raccoon, they'd be like, wait, what the fuck? What? There comes Kulam. Lilia right there as well. Gwen has 10 wins. Lilia makes pass, has 9. And gets bumped through there. Couldn't quite avoid it completely, but didn't get too deterred. Don't know, Yoshi. And Leo will get win number 10. Josh will get second place. Kai third and Serena fourth. Yes. Seven team total for Lilius, 10 of those this season. All right. Wins with the seahorse ball. Lilia, Josh, Kelly, and Serena get points. 10 wins in the season for you. Up next we have Pixels Producial Pathway. This map is different every single time. this time it looks like this. I like the white. It contrasts really well.
Croc one.
I agree. Croc Legend and the Gumbos looked. Gumbos is the first game like I ever played as a kid.
Yeah, Trevor, just from the disc in.
I had three games on PC when I was like five that I played. I had that, I had Need for Speed 2, the second ever Need for Speed game, which I still have. I still have a disc over there somewhere. And High Heat Baseball 2003.
Peruzu, hope you're doing good.
Record on this is 13.3. We will not beat that on this, I don't imagine. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Into the world of Sly Cooper. Yeah, 15 gamer score too. I thought it'd be like 5.
I mean, Simpsons hit and run before my brother, when I told him to get this.
All right. Here comes Rob. Yeah, I don't know how they haven't remade that hit and run. Like, seems like with how many calls there's been for it over the years. I guess whoever owns the rights just doesn't give a fuck or whatever. I don't know. I'd say, yeah, that makes sense. Be nice if Nordic or somebody could get their hands on it.
That is an obscure media subreddit.
Taskmaster 1. Oh, that's something. First ever Taskmaster. Hopefully that doesn't get me copyright strike too. Rob trying to hold on, but there's Uamu. And that'd be Uamu's 8th. Secure their lead a little bit more. I got 2nd Rob, 3rd Chris, 4th. Yeah, it's now. Now. You break a tie with Sports Hawk and Iroha, and you go into a bigger tie, four-way tie, with Irina, Katie, and Kushida. Okay. You, Alma, myself, Rob, and Chris get the points. Your 8th win on the season. Only 4 died. There they are. Juliet, hope you're doing good. Up next is Pixels Raceway.
Like any skateboarding games because I'm extremely bad. Man who likes eggs, hope you're doing good. Alright, I'm pro gamer on Ratchet Clank 2. Nice.
22, and James has a community at 124.4. The world is 109.7. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds.
Zion Biome also considers it the worst thing he added to the game. Tune a section for himself without keeping average players in mind. This may even play this kind of difficult and failed option.
You beat that first try, nice. Here comes your Randall, still looking for win number one. Kuan has 10. There goes Ad. 93 total wins. Man who likes eggs has 2 wins on the season. Takes the lead now. And Kushida takes the lead, 9 wins on the season. Woof. Hits the fuck out of those tires. Rockwell flies in. And Wisebot flies in, and it's gonna be another win for the bot. Chassada got second, Rockwell third, Many Legs gets fourth. Wisebot, 255 total. Here comes everybody else. Wins with the crab ball, Wisebot, Chaisato, Rockwell, and Man Who Likes Zegas gets the points. Up next we got Convergence. This is one of Chris's unbreakable community records, almost 12 seconds better than the world. Give me 1 second. Thank you.
stream's lagging for me, that's on your end, buddy. I'm not dropping any frames. 42 in, if you're not, you have 30 seconds. All right. Gotta go down, up, and back down again. Here comes Steven. Why is Chris Booker not the world record? Because they reset the world records every season, but they don't reset the communities. So the community records always stay the same, but the world records get reset. They've only reset the world record, they've only reset the community records once, and it was like 2 years ago, and they never did it again, so I'm convinced it was on accident. That or something they were just trying once and people hated it. But they haven't done it since. That was like season 19 or something. Maybe even earlier than that. It's like season 37 or some shit now. Wisebot went for it all and missed. Rice is gonna hold on to this for win number 7. Season 19 was here, yeah. It sure was. After the mystical season 18. Stale got second, Quaid third, and Ushio fourth. For Raisu totaling here. With that, you tie Chris, actually. And Marble 7. Fitting race to tie Chris on. Big Drago Aria, hope you guys both good. Raisu, Steel, Quaid, Ushio get the points. That puts a Raisu over 2,000. 7 wins on the season. Up next, we got Emerald Downs. Horse racing map, even though this map does not have horses. Okay,